Hey, it's going to get ugly if you don't stop.
Okay. 观众朋友们大家好，欢迎来到紧张时刻。2022年6月25日上午8:50左右，阿拉巴马州60岁的玛丽正将车停在一处空地上，手中拿着猫粮准备投喂附近的流浪猫，而突然之间，三辆警车将玛丽团团围住。
How are you?
I'm good. How are you doing?
Good. All right.
我们看到坐在车内的便是玛丽。面对突然来的警员，玛丽显得不知所措。
What question? What are you doing?
Trying to trap some cats.
Okay. All right. We got a call that somebody was out here feeding the cats and stuff like that. So
I'm trying to trap them.
此时，玛丽所从事的并不是简单的投喂流浪猫，而是被称作 TNR 的行为。全称为 trap, neuter, release, 即捕捉、绝育、释放。这是一种公认的可以有效控制流浪猫数量的方法，从而降低流浪猫对社会财产等造成的负面影响。
Okay, you have your driver's license with you, man?
Yeah.
Where do you take them once you trap them?
Okay, wait a minute. I got three. Y'all have three cop cars because I'm feeding cats.
No, we always do this. It's fine.
That's unbelievable.
哎呀，就在玛丽对因自己在投喂流浪猫就立马赶来三辆警车感到不可思议时，警员表示他们一直都是这么干的。
Thank you, ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
All right, give me just a second, Miss Elsa.
Okay.
Formally trespass from this area right here. So if you come back and we catch you out here, you go to jail for criminal trespass third. No, ma'am.
This is public property.
City property.
This is city property.
Yes, ma'am.
Which makes it public property.
Yeah, and the city does not want anybody feeding the animals around here because they're becoming a nuisance.
I'm trying to help that nuisance by catching them.I mean, they should be thanking me. I've got a trap set right there trying to help catch them and get them out of here.
Okay. We have an animal control officer that's certified for that.
I know that, and Terrence knows that I try to help him catch them.
警员向玛丽解释道，这片区域是市政府的私有财产，市长等领导不希望他在此投喂流浪猫，因为流浪猫会造成很多麻烦，并且还对玛丽下达了限制令，也就意味着如果玛丽再次来到此片区域，将直接被逮捕。但是玛丽表示，她现在所做的 TNR 正是帮助市政府降低流浪猫的数量。然而，警员并没有理会。
Okay, we're telling you no.
Okay, the trespass stands. Just don't be around here trapping them anymore. Okay. All right, you have a good one.
大约过了半小时，巡逻的警员发现玛丽并没有离开此地。并且空地上又多了一辆轿车。
What are we doing?
For 939. Could you 10-9-0-10-28?
Delta Victor 577-01. Well, ma'am, we told you to leave this area.
I'm not here.
Well, for trespassing, we told you to leave and you haven't left. I could take you to jail now. I'm not trying to do that. Ma'am, do you have your driver's license with you?
Yeah. I mean, we're trying to do a good
thing. Thank you, ma'am.
I don't.
You want to handle her? I mean, she's still not leaving. If you want to take her to jail too, go for it. All right, Mr. Roberts. Okay.
这位便是85岁的罗伯茨，他是玛丽的好友，同样也是赶至此地一同诱捕流浪猫进行 TNR.
Apparently, they've had an issue with you out here before with the cats.
Not here.
Feeding the cats out here, right?
Well, I feed them. We've been trying to trap them, and we get them neutered.And then get them homes.
Okay.
So we're trying to do the city a favor.
Okay. Well, yeah. The city has asked you multiple times.
The city?
Yes, ma'am. Not to do this.
Uh-huh.
Okay. And they have trespassed you. Okay, and now you're trespassing.
I'm sitting in my car. I'm not.
Well, you're on the property. You've got cat food. Okay, it's pretty. I mean, all in the back seat. It's pretty clear what your intent is. Okay.
Uh-huh. 我们看到，此时玛丽手中拿着的便是诱捕流浪猫的笼子。
All right. So, because you've been trespassed and you have returned yet again, we're gonna have to take you to jail. Okay.
Jesus Christ.
No.
You can go too.
I'm not allowed to talk?
No, that doesn't involve you. You've been told at least 25 minutes ago that you were trespassing here.
I will call a lawyer, all right?
Yes, ma'am, that's fine. You can call a lawyer as soon as you get to the jail, okay?
Go ahead and get in your car.
Yes, ma'am.
Go ahead and get in your car.
Ma'am, go to your car before you get arrested.
I guess you want it to.
No, I just wanted to say something.
Okay, get in your car.
Go ahead and get in your car.
Get in your car.
玛丽对警员要逮捕罗伯茨的行为感到不可理喻，刚想说点什么，便被警员勒令赶紧坐回车内。
All right, Miss Roberts, I'm gonna have to get you step out, okay?
I'd be trespassing if I did.
Well, ma'am, you're already trespassing.
Shit, you all are unbelievable. This is what you're wasting city gas on.
Okay.
Jesus Christ.
Step up here. Hold on, where are you going?
I'm going to give her my car keys so she can get my car to my house.
Here, give it to that officer right there. He'll hand them to her.
I do want to say one thing to you.
It's going to get ugly if you don't stop.
哎呀，就在此时，眼前这名年轻力壮的警员指着85岁的罗伯茨的面部，言语中充满威胁的语气，声称如果你再不站住，就不要怪我不客气了。我就纳了闷了，你是怕面前这位85岁的老太太徒步逃走呢，还是会对你造成安全威胁呢？
Can I get my car off?
No, ma'am. You just threw those keys at my officer. You are not getting anything. Ma'am, stop. Come on now. You're 84 years old. You are way too old to be acting like this. Come on now.
Listen,
acting like a child.
Listen, I want my purse. I want my purse, my identification. You can't take me without my purse. You understand? You cannot take me without my purse.
Go ahead and step in for me.
随后，警员将85岁的罗伯茨双手反铐在背后，押入警车内。而一旁的玛丽很快也被警员逮捕，一同被押入监狱。此次案件中被逮捕的罗伯茨不是别人，正是前美军陆军军士长。当地检察官决定对玛丽和罗伯茨提出非法入侵等多项指控。
It's a criminal trespass case, and a criminal trespass case hinges on were you told to leave and did you come back?
而更令人匪夷所思的是，在历经 4.5 小时的法庭审判后，法官认为检察官提出的指控全部成立。罗伯茨被控非法入侵罪和行为不检罪，玛丽被控非法入侵罪和妨碍政府运作罪。最终，二人被判2年缓刑、10天监禁以及共$200的罚金。此段执法记录仪一经公开，立即引起了轩然大波。网友表示，在看到警员用手指着可以与他奶奶一般年纪的罗伯茨，并且进行言语威胁，真的令人作呕。还有网友说道，罗伯茨可能永远也无法想象自己在年轻时为这个国家效力，而当年老时却因出于善心投喂流浪猫被警察逮捕，还被判刑。还有人说道，正是由此案中这些毫无人性的警员的存在，才导致警民关系变得愈发紧张。然而，当地警察局长格莱格却声称，如果你在一片区域投喂流浪猫，那么将会有更多的流浪猫来到此地。要不是这两人多次忽视警员的警告，也不会最终被逮捕。观众朋友们，你们对此案又有什么样的看法呢？请在评论区留言。